Swordbreaker, the mysterious adventurer that one day shaped the fate of the abandoned castle. But how? Did he save the princess? Did he become the Dark Lord? Or has he stolen the Lord's gem? What do we know about the Swordbreaker at all? Who is he? And how did he get his nickname? This story will tell you about the time when a naive boy wasn't the Swordbreaker yet, and he would have to face his fate at a young age. And who knows if he became that same man known for his adventures in the castle, or if totally different ones awaits him. It all began in his home village of Sunny Hills, where he spent his childhood days. Swordbreaker, the mysterious adventure. What do we know about the sword? This story will end. It all began in.
you.